Hello, I am Dr. Shreeshail Kumbar. I am a dermatologist and practicing cosmetic dermatology since last 10 years. I am having my clinic in the Outer Ring Road, Marathelli area in the RJ Gardens, above Domino's. Isotretinoin is one of the FDA approved molecule for the grade 3 and 4 acne. Many people find that after stopping the isotretinoin, they feel the relapse of the acne. The reason is that isotretinoin works on multiple stages of acne. And it basically shrinks the oil gland. That's how it will make a lot of improvement in a short span of time with some side effect like dry skin and all. So once you stop the isotretinoin, again the oil gland starts coming back to the normal size. That's how the acne can relapse. But however, it is much better than the other modality of treatment where the relapse time gap is more with isotretinoin.